collection is a celebration of the lives of the 1916 women, and each piece is a reflection of their unique contribution to the rising.
Arnotts has a very strong involvement with Irish design since before 1916 up until present day.
This industry project was a wonderful opportunity for the students to showcase their creative design skills and also develop their professional practice skills, which is a big part of their degree programme at Griffith.
It's so interesting, to be honest, how they were given the task of deconstructing the Irish citizen's uniform from Cumannamon, bringing it back to its basic elements, and then reconstructing it with the person in mind and the story that they had to tell.
As a group, they decided the colour of the collection, the fabrics they really wanted to use, and it became then quite a unique statement and a celebration of those women's lives.
Their interpretation of it is so interesting, and it's just so well pulled together.